Hey everyone, I just got back from Academy and I bought some new fishing stuff. I got a scum frog, some new braided Suffolk line, a popper, and a storm kicking minnow. The scum frog I got in the white. I got the Suffolk brand, 65 pound braided. It's equivalent to 17 pounds of mono, 150 yards. A rebel popper. It's got a feather on the back hook. And then the storm kicking minnow. So, yeah, that's what I got today at Academy. Probably do a video on some of them after I use them. Alright, well, this is just an update video, just letting you guys know that I got 3 new lures and some new line. And, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe, and I hope you liked it.